بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I will talk in Arabic and English just to help the readers and the community, because we are targeting large community like the medicine doctor colleges, the girls only, and the graduate from any medicine doctor colleges can be boys and girls. Also, we are targeting the people want to start business like e-marketing in the social media, kickstart, but to start company, kickstart for a company for their own products. الآن بالعربي أعيد ما قلته. نستهدف أو مجموعتنا وهي تدريب أو محاضرات 4 مجالات 4 خبرات 4 خبراء اسمي. هناك مصطلحات معروفة مثل اسمي ومثل رود ماب، خطة الطريق، فأنا تحدثت باللغة الإنجليزية عن المستهدفين. مستهدفين طلبة كليات الطب من البنات وخريجي الطب من البنات والأولاد، لكن خريجي يعني الأولوية للخريجين الجدد، الأولوية ل21 ل20 ل18. طبعا مستهدفين نحن كل المجتمع يكون 10,000 لتدريبهم وتعليمهم عن طريق 4 خبراء والأربعة. وأيضا مستهدفين خريجي الهندسة من الرجال والبنات، برضو الأولوية للحديثين، وهذا لدعمهم. أما كل من يريد أن يشارك، خاصة بادئ شركة، يحتاج أنه يتدرب لبداية شركة في موضوع انهيار التجارة وتحليل دورة حياة أو خطة الطريق، تحليل دورة انهيار التجارة. هنا نقصد التجارة بالعموم والتجارة المخصوصة إلا يحب يكون شركة كيك ستارت، مثل نحن موضوعنا بنكون شركة ومستهدفين 10,000. I will switch to English. Okay, I talk about the targeted, but let me talk a little bit about the new concept, which is risk business life cycle analysis. This thing is mandatory done in the business plan, but any business plan supposedly business plan started for a company. For a company 20 years ago, they cannot determine the risk like the corona. They cannot put plan for this, and now the scarcity in the grain and in the food because of the Ukraine, and we can say that the market consumer, they are less now than before Corona and before Ukraine, which is the power or the money in the market, the consumer money is less because of so many bankruptcy. But this will make some rich people poor or lose their money, and some smart people, when they understand, okay, how to get benefit from this scarcity in the market, to form, to understand the risk business life cycle analysis. Any business plan doesn't have this, it will fail. Any business, I know some businesses, you cannot imagine that it will fail, like Albeck. It is failing now because he penetrated the market by the low price, and everybody knows Albeck because it's fast food. And it kept the fast. It competed with the Kentucky Fried Chicken, couldn't. Even Kentucky Fried Chicken is franchise and world. He got a lot of branches, but no branches with the city like Jeddah and Albeck, okay, will make money like any branch of Albeck. Now they became the same because the price is not important. The important is the fast. Now they stay in the back. If there is 100 people, the people after 50, maybe they'll stay 1 hour, 2 hour. Okay, before Corona, if you are the 100 customer, you will leave within 17 minutes with all your order, even if you are sitting in the dining. This is example. Now you can see we have Albeck, and he said if you order online, you can come and get fast, and you will not stay. But this is not the solution. Okay, supposedly now I want to bake. Like before, I want to order, I want to eat. Even if I order online, it will not. Okay, this is one case. But when we said we are targeting medical, so we have like five especially 500. We talk about habitat, healthy building, and in-house. So now the business don't use any petroleum products, no plastic, like for clothes. And maybe also the chemical like cement and this, it will go bankruptcy and start now. Like in Egypt, they stop providing cement because the government is requiring, and accordingly the asphalt and everything. Okay, so the project stop. And there is another thing that like in Jeddah and Riyadh and also Cairo, and also Cairo, they are building new roads and new cities, and they demolish a lot of markets. It's like what happened in China, like this Shanghai. If you look at Shanghai before 30 years, it was market which is like Jeddah and Cairo. Let's say about Jeddah because, and Riyadh maybe. So the downtown market, which is they call it, you know, downtown, old downtown market. Now it is demolished. And trillions of dollars is trading in the market, stop. Halt. So the business change. They used to have trillions of dollars or of riyal going to for sales during Umrah and Hajj. Now it is halt. Nothing. So we have like one SME. SME is subject matter expert. So we have four experts. We have one expert in the green, one expert in the color mauve, okay, one expert in the color gray or like aluminium, one expert in the magazine. So we are four experts, and any company need this four experts. Okay, any company. So the kickstart companies, they need this four experts. If they want to move in, start new business, which is coming business, scarcity, it will not stop. To not have any crisis, any risk until more than 50 years, which is the green business. And it is the vision of the 21st century. You can search, write, healthy building, healthy people, vision of the 21st century. It is from US EPA. And the US Green Building Council. So the business has to be in this area. And we have the business, but it will not be the sales, the first sales in Saudi Arabia. It is we have deal with Alibaba factories that it will pass through Jeddah. So Jeddah will benefit the control. Okay, because everybody has to pass through Jeddah, priced and accurate, no plastic. So let me explain the green. The green is habitat. It means the building envelope, the building, like the structure of the building. Okay, the outdoor of the building. So it will not be, it will be do it yourself, DIY. So you want to do building 2000 feet, square feet, you order. Maybe it costs the feet, okay, $50, whatever. Complete building. It is $10 to $50. Okay? Every square feet. Okay? And this building envelope, this building, it will carry solar energy. Can put above solar energy. Let's go to the move, the move color. The I'm going clockwise from the corner down to the, we call it 200. The 200, the SME is the Jeddah. The SME in Jeddah, in the market in Jeddah before. So he knows more than 30 years. His name is Ahmed Sarraj. More than 30 years, he knows the market of Jeddah and what happened, everything, because he's following. So he's expert in doing buildings like stores, cold stores. Okay, but he'll be responsible for Jeddah. So like if the auction come through Jeddah transit, go to Jordan, go to Qatar, go to anybody buy from the auction, he can store in Jeddah, or he can, okay. So he's expert in the cold stores, and also he's in the in-house. So if you order like 1,000 feet and you want to do cold store with solar energy, you can do. Okay? The in-house, also the decoration. All the decoration required, he's expert in that. Let's go to the, we are going counterclockwise, go to the, continue before, like to the first, the green. Let's say the green is quarter or 10 minutes, okay? And then the 200 is 20 minutes, and this is 40 minutes. Now I'm moving to the car care. This expert is Engineer Sharif from Egypt. He's been working for car dealers for maintenance, for everything with the car dealers for more than 20 years. Expert. And move up to the 10 before 12. This is the expert. He got the colors, all the green there for the GAG magazine. He is the editor. The editor of GAG magazine. I think I let the chance to translate for anybody. Anybody can write it up, because I took long time. Thank you very much, and I hope you register with us in the magazine, or in freelancing, or in Khamsat. To take all these courses, every expert will give 12 lectures. Every lecture is 20 minutes, so there is 48 lectures. And every lecture 20 minutes, it's only $5. Thank you. We will write in Arabic some information. Thank you.